गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू साइंस पीटर स्कूल. दिस इज योर साइंस क्लास एंड इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी वेयर दैट द चैप्टर नंबर टू दैट इज अडैप्टेशन इन प्लांट. एंड इन अडैप्टेशन ऑफ प्लांट वी हैव कवर्ड द टॉपिक व्हाट इज अडैप्टेशन, व्हाट इज हैबिटेट एंड व्हाट आर द अडैप्टेशन फाउंड इन डेजर्ट एरिया, व्हाट इज द अडैप्टेशन फाउंड इन प्लेन्स एंड व्हाट आर द अडैप्टेशन फाउंड इन माउंटेन रीजन. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद the plant which is found in coastal region. Okay, so before starting this, just have a quick revision. Okay, so on the basis of adaptation, different types of plants is found in different types of region, and the types of plants which is found on the land are desert region plants, plains region plants, mountain region plants, coastal region plants, and marshes region plants. And in the some plants are also found in water, and on the basis of that, four types of plant is found: floating plants, fixed plants, underwater plants, and non-green plants. Also, we will discuss about the insectivorous plant. So, what is insectivorous plant? So, now, and in this, we have already covered the three topics, that is desert region plants, plains region plant, and mountain region plant. Now, today, we are going to start with the coastal region plant. So, let's have a quick reading. Take out page number 160. Okay. The condition in the coastal areas are hot and damp. The trees have many leaves throughout the year, and they are evergreen. Example: coconut, rubber, paper, etc. Okay, so which type of climate is found in coastal region? It's a hot and damp. Now, what is the coastal region? Coastal region are those region which is mostly found on the bank of river. जो नदी के किनारे जो शहर बसा होता है उसको हम बोलते हैं कोस्टल रीजन. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल केरला इज कम्स अंडर अ कोस्टल रीजन. बहुत सारी वहाँ पर नदियाँ हैं, तो डैट इज कम्स अंडर द कोस्टल रीजन. देर आर सम पार्ट्स विच इज स्पेसिफिकली नोन एज द कोस्टल रीजन ऑफ दैट रीजन. ओके, सो उस एरिया को वो कोस्टल रीजन माना जाता है. सो दैट टाइप ऑफ रीजन इज नोन एज कोस्टल रीजन, विच इज ऑलवेज फाउंड ऑन द बैंक ऑफ द रिवर. जो नदी के किनारे जो शहर बसा होता है उसको हम बोलते हैं कोस्टल रीजन. एंड इन दैट टाइप ऑफ रीजन व्हाट हैपन्स, दिस टाइप ऑफ प्लांट सर्वाइव. ओके, सो टेम्परेचर दिस टाइप ऑफ क्लाइमेट इज हॉट एंड डैम. So both the temperature is very good, because all the plants require warmth also, sunlight also, as well as they require water, a very water logged soil, but they it should be always damp, like a hamesha wet hona chahiye, right? So this is a very good condition for water. So it is written here that always the plants are evergreen in this region. Hamesha what you will see, all the plants are very green in color, because they are provided with the hot climate and as well as the wet climate. So this is very good for the plant. So that's why it is just simply written that all the plant you will see in the coastal region is a evergreen. You will see very darker green in color. That is a perfect climate for the plants. Okay, example for these plants are coconut, rubber, paper, etc. So what which plants you will usually find in the coastal region is coconut, rubber, and paper. Coconut fruit takes 1 year to become a fully ripe. Okay, this is just for a knowledge written here. The coconut fruit takes 1 year to complete become a fully ripe. Okay, so next time when you will see any very very small fruit on the coconut tree, don't become a happy. It takes around 1 year to become a ripe fruit. Okay, पका हुआ फल बनने में उसको एक साल लगता है. Now come to the next topic, that is marshes. The soil in the marshy area is clayey and sticky. Okay, so which type of soil is found in marshy area? Clayey and sticky. Clayey and sticky means gila mitti rehta, blackish soil is found in this area, and sticky also sticky means like a muddy texture. Okay, the air spaces in the soil are very less, and it is always logged with the water. So what happens in this type of soil, we all know that mud kaisa hota hai, how the mud looks. It looks like this is the water logged soil, right? So this type of soil is found in this area, and this it is like air is also not allowed to go pass through those type of soil. So roots of the plants do not get enough air to breathe, so the plants here need adaptation to get air. The roots of the plants in marshes grow out of the soil and take in oxygen directly from the air. Okay? These roots are called breathing roots and the plant in these marshes are called mangroves. Okay, you can see the image given on the page number 160. You will see what happens. Like in this type of waterlogged soil, what happens? The plants you will see. Plants' roots are embedded in the waterlogged soil. Okay, plants ki jo roots hote hain wo waterlogged soil mein embedded hote hain. Then how they will breathe? If the roots will not get air, then what happen? They may die because all the things are very important for the plant, right? So what happened? They started developing roots like this. They start developing roots like this towards the air. वो air की तरफ वो अपने roots निकाल like penetrate करते हैं. This root is called breathing root. As because this root is required to just breathe. Okay. This root is required for breathing because all the living organism requires for breathing. So in the same way, plant also requires breathing. So hence these roots adapt. How they try to survive in this type of climate. What happens? They started developing this type of beneficiary root, जिसको हम breathing root भी बोलते हैं, as because it helps the plants to breathe. And in this way, these type of plants are survive in this type of region. Very common example is called mangroves. Mangroves, this type of plant is known as mangroves. Okay, so the plants in these marshes are called mangroves and this type of region is called marshes. So you understood what is marshes? Marshes is those type of area in where you will see usually the land is covered with the waterlogged, you can say जहाँ पे बहुत ज़्यादा पानी होता है और पानी like बहुत ज़्यादा कीचड़ टाइप का जो एरिया होता है, that is called marshes area. And in this type of area, what happens when plants start its grow, they also develop breathing root to survive in those areas. Okay, so we are done with the all the plants which is found in land, on the land, in the different types of region. What are the adaptation? We also have covered this topic. Now we are going to start with the next topic, that is what is aquatic plant. Okay, so the plant which is found in water is called aquatic plants. Okay, aquatic plants grow in water bodies like ponds and lakes. जो भी हो ponds, lakes, rivers, oceans, जहाँ भी grow करते हैं, they known as aquatic plants. They are of three types: plants that float on the surface of water, plants that are fixed to the bed of the water body, and plants that are completely submerged under the water. Okay, so what they are trying to say ki there are three types of aquatic plants. Aquatic plants are those plants which is found in water. On in aquatic plants also there are different types of variety: floating plants, fixed plants, and underwater plants. Floating plants are those plants which will only float on the surface of the water, जिस सरफेस पे रहेगा, इट विल दिस रूट्स विल नॉट लाइक दिस रूट्स इज नॉट एम्बेडेड इन द सॉइल. इसकी नीचे की लेयर से इसको कुछ मतलब नहीं होता है. दे ऑलवेज ओनली फ्लोट ऑन द वाटर. रूट्स आर अप टू दिस ओनली. ओके, देयर रूट्स आर अप टू दिस ओनली. बट फिक्स्ड प्लांट्स आर दोज टाइप ऑफ प्लांट्स विच हुज रूट्स आर पेनिट्रेटेड इन टू द डीपेस्ट लेयर ऑफ द वाटर. जो डीपेस्ट लेयर ऑफ द वाटर भी रूट पेनिट्रेट करेगा, दैट इज कॉल्ड फिक्स टाइप ऑफ प्लांट्स. एंड द अंडर वाटर प्लांट्स आर दोज प्लांट्स विच इज फाउंड इन साइड द वाटर, दैट इज कॉल्ड अंडर वाटर प्लांट्स. सो इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट मोर अबाउट दिस, वट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स विच इज फाउंड इन वाटर रीजन. सो टिल द टाइम वॉट यू आर गोइंग टू डू, जस्ट कीप रिवाइजिंग ऑल द पॉइंट्स. वी आर डन विद द टाइप्स ऑफ अडेप्टेशन फाउंड इन द टाइप्स ऑफ अडेप्टेशन फाउंड इन द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स फाउंड इन डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रीजन. सो जस्ट स्टार्ट मेकिंग नोट्स फॉर दिस. एंड सो वी विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. टिल द टाइम टेक केयर एंड बाय बाय.